Developing right now, we are working to learn more about the driver killed in a deadly crash in southwest Atlanta. This happened just before 3 o'clock this afternoon, right outside the perimeter on Campbellton Road. Georgia State Patrol tells us its troopers were chasing a Ram pickup truck when it drove through a red light, hitting a Dodge Challenger. Now, the driver of the Challenger was pronounced dead on the scene. We're told charges are pending against the driver of that pickup truck.